So today I don't really have a route. I'm just gonna go look for the Trump protesters, the teacher protesting people. But I heard the Trump protesters are on the move. So, I'll run up State Street. So, yeah. I'll run up State Street to Wacker. And then, circle back around. Maybe they'll be out of protesting in City Hall, or there'll be people outside. don't see them down there. So I'm gonna go to Michigan.
Yeah.
I believe this is a mile. The other one lied. Sometimes it gets confused. Some of them get confused with the tall building interference, GPS. I don't want to hunt people down. Thank you. coaching Wacker, Michigan. Another mile notification. So there was a protest at 11:30 and there's supposed to be one at 5 p.m. 5 p.m. is too late for me. Thank you. Here we go. So, it's the intersection of the park and Lake. Heading south of park. Trying to look for the teacher people. Right, this building is City Hall. Across the way, they're setting up Kringle Mart. I saw some people with signs in there. I'm not going in. We'll just circle back around on the river on the north side of Trump's building. See what that roadblock is. Thank you. headed north on the tail. This whack will come up. Another mile notification. Really cute over there on the left. I was there this weekend. They have great potato chips. It's weird, blue cheese dressing. I was gonna cross the House of Blues parking lot driveway over there across the street, but that's gonna put us out. Blow that traffic to myself. I don't watch both ways. think if everyone's waiting until the 5 o'clock one. We're heading south on Dearborn from Wacker. Thank you. Oh, the village right here is a nice Italian place. Sometimes they have live music. You sit in the bar area with loud music, bring your earplugs. But it's great. Real good thing. I could have made it. See on the other side. Seconds. Shit.